Hi, I'm Dawn Joseph with Simply Core Fit, and this is your core in a minute. So when we talk about the core, often we are just referring to our abs and back, when in fact you actually have an outer core and an inner core. So in this first part of the video series, I'm going to talk about the outer core. So your outer core is actually made up of your rectus abdominis, so your six pack, your obliques come in on the side, there's your washboard stomach, and your lower back. Those muscles should be moving you. So they should be flexing you, side bending you, rotating you, extending you. They should not be stabilizing you. If you're using those muscles to stabilize, then you actually get a lack of movement. So take, for instance, a really tight six pack, all of a sudden you have no rotation, which is really gonna affect running. And typically when you have no movement, that's what leads to pain. So stay tuned for the second series, which is the inner core. So for today, that's your core in a minute.